Well, it's good. In this video, we're going to be painting Juice WRLD portrait. Roll the intro.
You cannot mess with the light. Look at the channel from 79.
We on an ultralight beam. We on an ultralight beam.
All right, we're out here. Got everything set up. Going to get started. Going to hit this background. See what we can do today. Everyone else is going to be trickling in throughout the day. But I just want to get a head start. So, yeah, let's get it.
Alright, so to this point I've been working off my iPad, and if you know anything about painting outside, when it's sunny, your iPad and your phone is pretty much useless. So normally I bring a printout sheet and I'll tape it onto like a foam core so I can use that as a reference, but I got someone on the way who's going to bring me one, and I'm kind of at a point where I need that to see like different subtleties in the skin, the eye, and all this stuff. So I'm going to just chill, wait for him to come, and then hopefully we can continue to push it further.
It's loud out here, but having fun. Bunch of heads out here. Just having fun. Bunch of different musical artists. I walk over there, and you guys are looking at what everyone's doing. Kind of like 4 or 5 hours in, need to refine the hair, and just kind of messing with some of the features. Like, that's how you kind of mess with, get the likeness. So, yeah, having fun. Let's see what everyone else is doing.
Yo, what's up? It's going to Realist over here.
Up in the mix, hot to death, messing with this. Look at baby.
2021, bunch of artists pulling up, community base, save the venues.
Yes, sir.
Yo, what up, Skells? Here with the community, bringing you a new wall to El Rey and the launch pad. We gotta bring in the new legends since we are going over the old legends. Stay tuned.
Benjamin Franklin in my pocket. Ooh, been a year of the glitz and the glam and the TV channels. Brains going scrambling sometimes, cause this shit is hard to handle. Demons for better days. Karma ain't what you think it is. Super stressed, still handle all of my business. Do the best I can, yes I can, yes I am. Misfortune, I know in the dark they be lurking. Why? Same way they lurking, get hit when they get in your mind. You don't wanna know what they trying to find. I'll protect your soul. Take my hand, don't give up. Take my hand, don't give up. Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same, who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking cage. On my knees, I pray for better days.
What's good? Finished pretty much on day one, but came back to get some shots when the DJ wasn't playing and all that crap. A lot more chill today. Less people. And yeah, just came to get some good footage. A lot of people still throwing their work up. I think people are gonna be, for the next couple weeks, like continuously adding things. So maybe one of these days I can come back and show what the finished wall looks like. But gonna put this out for now, as is. Let me know what you guys think. Leave some feedback down in the comments. Rest in peace to Juice WRLD. Big fan. Another video. Let me know what you thought. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next one. Later.
Take my hand, don't give up. Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same, who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees I pray for better days.